And they need to be able to see my guitar and the chord changes. You might get a little bit of a backside of Doug here, which is not a bad view. You guys got Johnny over there, also not a bad view.
I got a pocket full of picks. It's a good view. I work this ass on the couch a lot.
Well, now that the scary part's over, I can relax.
I've always wanted
you very much. This is wonderful.
Yeah. It's a while
to spend more. Yeah, I mean, there's so many things.
You're pretty good.
Pretty good.
Hey, you guys are good at music.
Hey, it's working out. You're pretty good.
This song, Follow the Swallow, it's about a relationship. Steps get weaker in the sand. This be wrestling with the land that keeps him from his home. Well, he's the king of the south, and when he opens up that pretty mouth, heaven trickles out to form a beautiful hell. He waits for her to finish praying. Asked her what the Lord's been saying. She grins and plucks her nose. And as she jumps in from the dirt, the wind lifts up her skirt. And with his hand to his heart, he looks to God and whispers, "Thank you for the show. Why did we decide the steps that we go in the sand. It's wrestling with the land that keeps him from his home. So this is pretty nice. he's usually in charge of his thing. So this is good.
He's in charge of talking to people.
I just run my mouth. That's all I do. Really good at it. I get my uncle on Thanksgiving. I just don't talk and talk and talk. And finally goes, you ever shut the hell up? No. That's the correct answer.
Oh, okay. Yeah, right? I know. No, I'm just trying to figure out which one to listen to. So that's what we're talking
about. Okay. Well, we'll see how
far. Yeah, we got it. You'll get it the third time.
This song is called To the Moon. That's the song I was talking about. The rooted like a tree, shooting like a star. That's after my name. And it's about balance. It's also about not hitting people. Don't use violence. I mean, I was not to get too heavy, but I was hit a lot as a child, and it did was teach me to hit. So if you can find any other way to get your point across, I highly recommend it. This song is called To the Moon. Well, I say, whoa, whoa, we will wake the cosmos. Feel the counter over from the earth below. Just as the top's about to blow, look to that black hole. Look to that This next song is a song that I wrote with a gentleman named James Ford.
Hey, Mr. Webb, how are you? Good to see you.
You're late. This next song is called If Looks Could Kill. I wrote it from the perspective of me at about 80 years old and what I thought it might be like. You know, my folks have been married for a long time, and it's pretty, they are really in love with each other. It's amazing. It's wonderful. And so I always wondered what it might be like to be with somebody for that long, because it seemed kind of wild. This song's called If Looks Could Kill. I wrote it with James Ford of the Blind Owl Band a few years back. Yeah. I've never done it by myself, or not by myself, but without him, so I'm going to give it a whirl.
If looks could kill, I'd be 6 feet under still. You haven't changed, and every wrinkle on your face is a thrill. You talk a lot about the things that I forgot, the details of the past, but the present proves I love you still. And I'd be dead if looks could kill. If walls could talk, they'd be singing all our songs. You make them say how good we look when we got home. They talk a lot, reminding me what I forgot, the fact that I was wrong, and I realize I love you still.
So yeah, I play a couple of our band songs.
Saving the day.
Significantly faster and angry.
Here we go.
So it's called Doing Fine.
When the tables get turned and it's your ass against
Who's drinking tonight?
Raising that bottle so high when you're feeling so low. Raising that bottle so high when you're feeling so low.
Heard someone cheer, someone sad. Pretty fast song. We like our fast songs, the ones that hurt as soon as they're done. And you gotta. If you, yeah, you know that. Man, you are just on fleek. I know it makes me cringe a little bit when I say that. I mean, dude, I'm as hood as it gets.
It's like when your parents were trying to say cool words when you were younger.
Ah, dude, when your parents try to say cool words when you're younger. It's
so groovy.
I'm sorry. You changed my diapers a time or two, didn't you? Oh, man. I do apologize. Alright. Song's about our hometown, Springfield. And it's all about drugs. Not in a good way. Yeah. So it's called Dust in a Baggie. It goes like this. Forgot how it went.
I'm
gonna fail when he died. Oh, well, I know I was a preaching at home just the same as a millionaire. Now I'm playing his game. He said, I got a science of a different kind. Well, follow me. Movie stars, move objects with your mind. Well, they call that religion. Well, they call that religion. Well, they call that religion. But you know he's gonna kill.
Trap.